is time.
Hey! I am Mr. Meat, by me.
Oh my God.
Go to the people of Nineveh and preach the gospel to them. Tell them that great challenge is dangerous. Go. Hey!
Remember.
Okay, master. Repent, for Jesus Christ is Lord. Repent, because Jesus Christ is coming soon.
What? Hey, I am meeting.
Brother, please come. Where are you going to?
I want to go and climb crates.
Don't go and climb crates.
Yes, prophet.
Do you know that crate challenge is a dangerous and devilish game?
Me, I don't know. Na money I won't go win, no.
Na money you won't go win. How much?
5,000 naira.
5,000 naira. If you break your kidney, can 5,000 naira repair it?
No.
5,000 cannot repair it.
Yes, sir.
Come on, go.
Sir, there's 50,000 naira I won't know.
This man!
How much is 50,000 naira? If you break your spinal cord, can 50,000 naira repair it?
No.
If you spoil your intestine, can 50,000 naira repair it?
No, sir.
Or you'll be going home.
Only do not me a shoe.
Good day, sir.
Good day.
How can I help you? I'm Dr. Tusho.
Dr. Tusho. Okay.
I'm sorry to ask. Are you Senior Prophet Isaacus?
Yeah, I'm Senior Prophet Isaacus.
Sorry to ask. You know Apostle Ebuka?
Oh, yes. That's my son in the Lord. Any problem?
No. Just a little issue.
Little issue. Okay, what's it?
Just come so that you can see for yourself.
Jesus!
Photo!
Senior Apostle Ebuka!
Senior Prophet Isaacus!
What do you do now?
I'm a great challenge, yo!
What?
Senior Apostle Ebuka, I go climb crates. Either I sent to the kingdom of Nineveh to preach to the people that they should not climb crates. Are you going to go climb crates, Apostle Ebuka? Eh? Apostle Ebuka, you don't chop?
No.
You never chop, you go to the club crate, Apostle Ebuka. You have not eaten, you are clubbing crate. Do you think crate challenge is for people that have not eaten?
No, they say they go pay.
You go climb crates because of money. You went to go and climb crates because of money, Apostle Ebuka. See your condition now. See, I told you that this is devilish. Go and preach to the people of Nineveh that crate challenge is devilish. It's a dangerous game. You go come go club crate because of money. Because of how much?
50,000 naira.
50,000 and I make you go club crate, Apostle Ebuka. Hey, look at your nature now.
Chai!
Hi! Look at your life now, look at you. You have nothing to write home about like this. You don't deal like skeleton. Eh? Doctor, so what is the necessary solution now to this predicament?
This man!
His hands are broken.
The hand don't break.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And the spinal cord is broken as well.
The spinal cord said don't break.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And the right ribs.
Okay.
Two ribs has broken.
Okay, two ribs don't break for the right hand side.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And your left hand side, one ribs is broken, sir.
And that means he has left and right ribs damage.
Exactly, sir.
Okay.
And the small and large intestine is broken as well.
The small and large intestine don't break.
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay.
So due to that cost, it affected the kidney a bit.
We affected the kidney. Let me say the kidney don't bend.
Yes, sir.
Hey!
The right answered kidney.
Okay, now the right one, I ain't get bad issue.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank God. It's a thing of joy. Because this will serve as an example to the whole world. Eh? I said the big old clap crate. I said the big old clap crate. I mean, I preach, I said you. Idiot, you have been.
Chai!
No problem. So, like, how much will it cost to treat him?
It will cost 10 million naira, sir.
Sir?
10 million naira, sir.
10 million?
Yes, sir.
To treat spinal cord?
Yes, exactly, sir.
Ribs damage?
Yes, sir.
Large and small intestine?
Yes, sir.
10 million?
Yes, sir.
Ah. You don't see where you don't put yourself down. Because of 50,000, use 50,000 to treat 10 million case. It's a good thing, it's a thing of joy. All glory to Jesus. Sir, you said the left kidney is doing well, Abi?
Yes, cancer is okay.
Okay, sir. Like, how much are they selling kidney now?
Our kidney is about 15 million naira, sir.
15 million naira per kidney?
Yes, sir.
Thank God. Thank Jesus. So, we need to sell one.
It's a boost!
If you say, I go to smell your nose, God will punish you. If you say, hey!
Sir, let me get you right. Do you mean I should sell his kidney?
I mean you should sell what?
Okay.
Yes.
Sorry, yo. May God not allow them, may them kill you.
Send him, sir. I will send my boys to use the ambulance to come and pick him, sir.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. I'm coming. Let me.
Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate your good effort for bringing him and to treat him with his kidney. It's a good thing of the Lord.
This man!
But you hope it's another defeat day you could learn.
Rono. Only to Romi, a shoe.
Hey,
Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, yo.
Thank you for watching this one. I hope you love this one. So guys, we got a notice that you guys are not seeing our content, that if we post a new video, it's not getting to you guys. I think it's because you're only following our page, you're not liking our page. So please guys, once you are following, like. If you have followed and you have not liked, please go and like our page. So that when we post a new video,
you're gonna be the first to get it.
You're gonna be the first to watch it. So please guys, comment, like and share. Most especially share.
Yeah.
We love you. Man, don't forget to follow. Follow us. We love you.
Peace.
My love.
No.